All right, here we go. It's a winner's bracket game. We have Lockport. Huh?
Joking. I said who you got.
What's the point spread? We have Lockport, Cortico, playing against Palazzo, 777. It's going to be an epic. So we have the number one player in the United States and his partner teamed up with the number one player in Canada with his partner. So we got two members from each club. So Palazzo is out of Detroit area, and then we got the Toronto 777. This will be a good game. First frame underway.
You're good, bud.
Discussion before they get rolling here. Alright, so this is Jose shooting. That's why he's the number one ranked team in the United States player. Alright. So Lockport's just gonna forfeit the three, give him it. Speed the game up, courtesy. Kings of 14.
3-0.
Lockport with a group of Canadian club mates in our Super Doubles tournament this year. That was nice of them to show up for us. Good point by Mike. And we'll probably see Jose coming out to shoot. About a 2 foot point. Good hit. Rick, I don't know how many teams are in the winner's bracket. They're getting down towards the end here. I will have somebody go find that answer for me. Good ball by Pat. Hit, Johnny. So they're trying to figure out what to do with their fourth ball. Lockport has two balls back. Red's got a couple deep. They got one really, really short. It's not in. So, in theory, you can run and gun them. Try to get four. Got to make two hits. One green, so they'll probably roll up to the wall, take the three and run. Take the three and run.
Okay.
into a 4-3 ball game. Good frame for him. Good frame. Good hit.
On court number two, Purcell Insurance Agency and INDS number three. On court number two, Purcell Insurance Agency and INDS number three, the winner's bracket game, game number 188. On court number two.
Ball didn't come off the wall. Get it past half court, 1 foot off the wall, and keep in front of the point line at my end.
All you, baby! All you!
That's good. Let's see what Billy Boy does here. Get up over that little hill. 32 inch point. Ball should be short. Good Pat does.
All right, we're going to pull the raffle winners real quick. So if you have raffle tickets, pull them out. We're going to start with the prosciutto, which was generously donated by the Stefanos.
Red balls in.
The prosciutto ticket is going to be the green ticket for the raffle. So if you have your green tickets, pull them out.
Have a brief discussion to figure out how they want to attack this one.
All right, winning ticket of the Peugeot raffle, green ticket, number 373080. Please report to the raffle table next to the cigars to claim your prize. And that's green ticket, 373080. Please report to the raffle table.
Mike might try to be coming off the wall, do a little sideboard blast.
You know how many times I won that tournament prize 7?
You're going to roll right in. Forget that ball. Good ball, Mike. 16 inches away.
You're crazy. I won it the year before Kelly won it. 2 years ago.
All right. And the winner for the grill raffle, orange ticket to win the grill, number 0516841. And that was generously donated by Orlando Monsante Private Funeral Home. Again, that number for your orange raffle ticket is 0516841. Please report to the raffle table to claim your prize.
Lockport sits with 2 points right now. Coming in hot. Ran out. All right, they got 2 balls back. 4 foot to roll in. See what Johnny can do. A lot of people here, guys. I'm sorry with all the commotion here. Here it comes. Settle. Good ball. 3. So far, we got 1 ball back, and it's coming already. Four times for Lockport. Good frame, guys.
Can you say hi to Jordan?
Hi, Jordan. That is a 7-4 Lockport lead. Got to keep going. Let's see what Billy can do here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good ball. 18, 20 inches. Right in front of the Polino. Good ball. Brings up their blaster. Jose. Alright. Polino's 6 inches off the backboard. See how they want to tackle this. Might come a little sideboard, backboard, maybe. Still good ball. It's going to be flat shot right at the backboard and see what it does. On green. Wow. Got the good backboard roll. Sitting one. We got two balls back. I think if they get it to the corner off the sideboard real late, it looks like it funnels down off Rebilia's. That's the shot. Sideboard, backboard, I think it'll trickle back down into our green. It's sitting there.
Thank you.
call shot. Two. All right, makes it 9-4. Billy said two, Mike. 9-4 ball game, Lockport. Game's a 14, winner's bracket game. From the Polino, it does drop probably an inch, inch and a half. Good looking ball. 3 foot, point. Backboard with a kick shot. Two. 9-6 ball game. Games of 14. Winner bracket. Good enough. Brings up Johnny to shoot.
Come on, boy.
down, one red. Backboard, a little bit of spin, try to play a little kick. That should work. Plano, one green. So each team has a ball back. Green's in for the point. We got a few balls scattered and a couple up front. Jose's gonna probably come off the backboard. One red. See what Billy's got. See what Billy has. Paul wants Billy to blast. He hasn't thrown a blast since 1986. Shot might be to bring her down in the corner near that eye hook and let it work its way off the backboard.
Good ball, Billy.
Billy Rosenberg rolling blast. Good ball. 11-6, Lockport. Billy, good ball. All right. 11-6 Lockport. Billy's got the first ball, sending it down range. And decent ball there. Coming, actually worked in really well. 6 inches, 7 inches. Brings up Jose to shoot. Good hit. Oh, 6 foot in between. Four foot. 11-inch point right there. I don't have Johnny to shoot. Nope, good point. Drop in like that other one did. Keep going, keep going. Almost. All right, good ball.
Good ball.
It's either that or Superman.
Yeah.
Oh, die.
Heavy over there. This looked pretty good. Hit by it. Hit by it. Rolling one ball. Good ball.
Oh, that's good ball, bud.
All right, so red's still in. So red's got two balls back. I think they're going to try shooting a little one. What it does at the end. Two.
Oops, sorry.
11-8. Yeah. 11-8.
We're playing a little deeper.
Ball's 7 foot short. Hands up, Billy. All right. 3-footer. Pat with a roll. Good pace. Gonna be a good ball. 7-8 inches. Brings up Paul to shoot. Good hit. On this real quick just to make sure. Has two balls back. Frame's sort of wide open at the moment. Yeah, 20-inch point. Light coming in. Yeah. One roll from one in. Looks red still in there, I think.
I was like, hey, she had no. 100 people?
Yeah, winner's bracket game.
Wow.
Right, here comes Johnny with a point. Working in, working in. Can't, nope, short. Yeah.
I'm down with John and I.
What's that?
You came with John.
I came with my squad, yeah.
Are you had a team here too?
Yeah.
So,
we're out.
I'm from Rome, but we do a lot of playing around with like John and... Wait, did you play with Doug?
I played last year at Neil with him. Alright. Looked like one red. Makes an 11-9 ball game. Game's the 14.
What's your score over there?
Check.
Alright. First point coming in. Probably a two-footer. Paul's gonna shoot.
All day long. Why are you gonna shoot?
Alright, Billy's gonna come up. Mike's coming in for a point. Come on, Bob.
I have to drive back to the hotel. I'm good.
We got a game.
You want me to bring Andy over here?
Yeah, no.
Play-by-play?
No, he's fine right where
Andy
he's at.
Andy will come and come.
Yeah.
Oh, he fucked up. He didn't fuck
the Red's sitting two.
You gotta keep low, you gotta come in and play once before you.
Another point shot coming in.
God damn.
Look,
these fuckers on the ropes.
Oh, yeah.
Did I swear on camera?
I'll bleep it out. Might be one. One.
All right, one red.
Wow.
It's a 11-10 ball game. Games are the 14. Twenty-six inch point right there. Good looking ball there for Billy. 3-4 inches, it'll bring up their shooter. Games the 14. Brings up their shooter.
Mike's never all pointed. Come on, ball. Come on, ball. Good ball. Right. Couple foot. Brings your shooter up again. Ball each. Good looking ball there. And,
great ball, John.
All right.
Johnny D.
So they got their last player up, Pat. They want him to shoot. I'm going to just keep it right here. Good hit. Did not think he cut that out without moving the Polino. Good hit. 13-11. All right, so there's a 4 foot point right there. Leave it off. See what Billy can do here. Good looking ball. 16 inch point.
13-12.
Hey,
how's it going?
See you next week.
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Alright, here comes Billy with the point. Billy gets the first point. They threw the Plano because of the Plano violation. Good looking ball. Good ball. 14. 16 inches away. 13-12, games of 14.
Hey, you two, get a room. Get a room. Hey, Paul, he puts up.
This point shot. Perfect line. And perfect line.
Yeah.
Hit the inner stitch. That Plano's pretty close to the side. He might be able to run her down and hope. I don't know. I got two balls to one. Yeah, he's gonna run it down. Went to the red. That's game point right there. Each team has one ball back. Try to get it over there next to some friendly fire. They got one ball back, though.
Yeah, I still think we have them make a shot.
Yeah, I think you're right. All right, so they're going to play. going to try to play on that Plano. He's coming in to shoot, too. I'm going to let the ball go by, guys. I don't want to stick the camera way out in the middle of the court. Here it comes. Got it. Okay. All right. Leave them with one back. No. Oh. All right. How about hit the old backboard? Have it cut. There's been a couple shots that you hit the backboard, comes out 2 foot. Yeah, they're going to play the ball in the corner. No? Okay. I'm never going to see what he's doing down here, guys. Oh my god, the game's over. Holy shit. Game's over. Lockport advances undefeated through the day. Bad break. Ouch. Ouch. I don't believe they're playing the rest of the night, guys, gals. We'll post something on the Facebook pages, but they called the last game a little while ago, so they advance undefeated going into Sunday. They're in really good shape. We'll put some information out on the Facebook pages, let you know how many winners are still alive, and what time they play tomorrow. The girls start 9 o'clock, I think. They're in really good shape. But we'll have phones charged up and everything going live for everybody tomorrow. Have a good night. Thanks for watching, guys.